You all want first thing first is the clean start by all the athletes, so that all the athletes remain in contention and we can see their best of the performances. They all are ready and off the block they go. Clean start by all the athletes. Raju is looking quite promising since from the beginning. Also doing very well is Priya and Rachana. You can see that pulling all the athletes towards herself is Bumma Raju, and quite promising is Kiran Pehar and Nadisha Ramanayake of Sri Lanka as well. They too are running very well, but you can see that Nadisha Ramanayake of Sri Lanka is stretching all the Indians there and looking in early lead, and quite hopefully that she is the leader there as we are going towards the home stretch, and from there on we are going to see the clear picture of that. And you can see that Bumma Raju is also doing very well. So this battle is going to be shifted between these two athletes from Sri Lanka and India. Bumma Raju is doing all the things to contain the pace, and now Sri Lankan athlete is lagging behind, and all the experience of Priya is coming to the picture. Priya of Karnataka is doing very well. Bumma Raju, these two athletes from Karnataka are taking it to the personal level, and Priya of Karnataka got the first position in that contest, and second position all to went to the Karnataka athlete Bumma Raju. A personal rivalry went between these two athletes for the good of Indian athletics. And at one point of time, we were thinking that the Sri Lankan athletes are running ahead. But as soon as they reached to the home stretch, from there on, the two Karnataka athletes pushed their limits. And extra bit of power, extra bit of will, and extra bit of inspiration got the first two positions. Here you can see that the Sri Lankan athlete is virtually flying. And she is giving all the Indians a very, very tough moments. And here you can see that giving her some... anxiousness is the athlete from the nearest lane, that is Kiran Pahal. But from that 200 meter have gone, and Sri Lankan athlete is looking in bright lead there. Nadisha quite rich in her speed there, but as the band approached, these two athletes of Karnataka pulled themselves up and judged the urgency, and from here on you can see that they just went ahead, the Sri Lankan athlete. And in fact, it was the inspiration from Priya of Karnataka that also charged Bumma Raju, and she used all her experience to get the second position in that finish. Anurani getting all the cheers, and the expectations are high. Let's see what she can do this time. It's a good trajectory that she has got with the spear, and it's landing near about 60 meter mark, just below, short of that. Every time, here we have it, the official confirmation of the result. In fact, the Sri Lankan athlete fell to the fifth position, and the two Karnataka athletes shared the honors of the first and the second position, and the third position went to the athlete of Tamil Nadu, Revathi.
Ladies and gentlemen, I must draw your attention on the field where we are going to present the competitors of the long jump and spine. The competitors are 214 Muhammad Anil Jahia, Kerala. 255 Anil Kumar Agirathi, Maharashtra. 239 Ajay Chauhan, Madhya Pradesh. 354 Vinod Kumar Jubaraj, Tamil Nadu. 216 M.